What's up, boys? This is my first time playing Vigor. I think this game was first released on Xbox in 2019. Glad to see it on PC in 2024. Not to mention, I heard both good and bad things about this game. So, without further ado, let's give it a go.
He's dead.
Search him for equipment. He won't need it anymore, but he most probably will if you want to make it to a safe zone alive. You can handle a gun, right?
I found another one of your soldiers.
Are you sure it's one of ours?
Pretty much. Yeah, he has the same clothes as the first one by the tunnel. He has a map and a bandage.
Check your map. There is a camp nearby. Look for it. By the way, are you okay? You should watch your health. I'm getting information that there are some enemy forces in the area, and it's looking bad for us. We need your immediate assistance, Outlander. If you help us, I can offer you a safe place not far from here in one of our remote shelters. We have an emergency weapon stash nearby for such occasions. Arm yourself with anything you can find in the camp, and get prepared. Things might get rough.
I have some good news and some bad news.
Go on.
Everyone from your team is dead, but I took care of the perpetrators.
Thank you.
What was your unit doing here in the first place?
I sent them to retrieve supplies. You might as well collect them yourself now, Outlander. Sometimes supplies are sent by air. A plane might be heading your way soon. Keep an eye out. Airdrop, always be cautious. Other Outlanders may be watching. When carrying the airdrop, as your position is exposed. There is shelter down by the ford. Cross the bridge, and you will be almost there. Do you see that watchtower? You can climb up and take a look. Time is out. Radiation is coming. Hurry. You should recognize exits by the orange markings.